Alright, we're finally at the last mission. Where there's been so much. Just so much. Cutscenes. I'm glad that we made it to the end though.
Headed southward through the Pacific at a speed of 33 knots. The Missouri's falling behind at a rate of about 2 nautical miles every hour.
Why is it so slow?
Can't this thing go any faster?
Yes, Otacon.
I'm afraid not. This is as fast as she'll go. Liquid's target is JD, a U.S. military satellite disguised as orbital debris.
Is this really necessary?
Haven will have to surface in order to use the railgun.
If we can figure out JD's orbit... We should be able to predict where Haven's gonna surface.
JD is in a synchronous elliptical orbit, so its next perigee should be in,
Got it! 15 hours, 6 minutes, and 12 seconds.
Right. In 15 hours, it's going to be...
Stop looking at her ass.
494 nautical miles from the Bering Strait.
Stop over-sexualizing Mei Ling. She's like a child.
They'll be holding position
Stop
in that
it.
Area.
Do they really have to get that close to launch?
The nukes fired by Rex's railgun have a damage radius of approximately 300 meters. The target is a moving satellite that's traveling at 10 kilometers per second. To get the precision they need, they have to get as close as they possibly can.
Liquid won't launch his nuke until JD is at perigee. The Missouri can use that time to catch up.
Wonder why I can see this.
Will we make it?
Once Haven stops moving, it'll take us an hour to close the gap. After that,
how do I
the
switch?
Missouri needs to strike before Haven's launch preparations are complete.
And then make
this
a dick.
Ship was stripped of most of its equipment, and she's got no electronic warfare capabilities of any kind. No radar, no high-tech weaponry. We'll have to rely on our own eyes to track the enemy.
Okay. Oh, I ran out of time to do things.
From the looks of it, Haven is going to use a railgun mounted on the bridge to destroy JD. You'll need to open the cover to launch the nuke. That's our one and only chance to get inside.
Inside? Why can't we attack it from here?
It wouldn't do any good. As long as Liquid has control of the system, physically destroying GW would still leave supreme authority in his hands. Sons of the Patriots.
Yes, Dr. Emmerich is right. That's why we need to destroy GW from the inside, before attacking Haven itself.
But who would be crazy enough to go inside?
Its very own Death Star.
Star Wars references.
All right, everybody. Here's the plan. We know Haven will have to surface in order to fire the railgun. When it does, the Missouri will see it. We'll make a quick approach and deliver a strike team. Our goal is twofold. Prevent that nuke from launching and wipe out GW's programming. The enemy relies entirely on electronic means of threat detection, so they won't be able to see the Missouri until they surface.
Akiba!
What the fuck?
We'll launch
Seriously, Johnny.
The exact moment Haven's armored cover opens. They'll then penetrate GW's physical.
You and Meryl literally had a moment, and this is the shit he's doing.
But what if they shut down GW before we get in there?
Liquid is already entrenched within the Patriots network. He needs to stay there, or destroying JD won't serve him any purpose. They can't afford to have GW shut down.
And let's not forget, Liquid will throw everything he's got at stopping the strike team.
Exactly. The corridor leading to GW is defended by directed energy weapons that emit certain types of microwaves.
Did you say microwaves?
That's right. And at that frequency, the waves will start to evaporate any living person within range.
A giant microwave oven. You'd have to have a death wish to go in there.
Lucky for you.
Sounds like a perfect job for me.
I'm already dying.
This isn't the time for your stupid jokes.
No, it's not a joke.
Outside the corridor, soldiers will be out in full force. Inside, there'll be unmanned weapons waiting for us.
Where are you getting all this information? You really think there's a way to destroy GW?
Yes, I do. She left us something that'll point us in the right direction.
Who's she? Ask the question.
Naomi helped with the preparations to stop Haven's launch. Oh.
Naomi.
All of our internal data on Haven came from her.
Can we even trust her? Ask the question.
The reason she got on the Nomad with us in the first place was to get close to me. But she ended up turning to Sunny instead.
What do you mean?
She left her plan in Sunny's hands.
This entire operation is based on the data she left us.
Man, Snake, you look like shit.
We'll never know exactly what her true intentions were. But one thing's for sure. She was determined to stop Liquid.
Naomi.
Promise. Promise me you'll carry on. Clara will.
Come on, guys. Somebody say something positive. Anything.
You say something then, Commander.
Attention. Listen up. A wise man once wrote, "The tongues of dying men enforce a tension like deep harmony. Where words are spent, they are seldom spent in vain." Any other questions?
Akiva's gonna be like, "Can I touch your ass, please?"
Yes, Snake.
Where's the smoking corner?
I gotta smoke.
Yeah. Oh, come on. I made a funny.
So this program, you're saying Sunny wrote it?
Actually, only about a third of it is her work. Naomi was working on a program to destroy GW, but she couldn't quite finish it, so she handed it over to Sunny. Sunny went fishing in my library to see if there was any source code she could use to complete it. Eventually, she found some. It was Emma's worm cluster.
I'm surprised that didn't allow me to, like, hit the circle button and then go, "Woo, Emma."
She took my sister's code and worked it into Naomi's program. I didn't have time to look over every single line of code, but what I did see reminded me of Emma. It was like she left traces of herself behind in the structure. But this worm cluster that Sunny created, it's even better than Emma's.
Oh, circle. Emma.
Sunny's worm destroys the AI's intellect by triggering apoptosis in the cells. Once uploaded into GW, it should do some real damage.
Snake. You really should stop smoking.
Why? It's not like I've got my health to worry about.
Oh no.
Oh.
try to kill yourself.
Oh, shit.
So, you're dead set on going to Haven yourself. Why don't we get somebody else to go? There's no need for you to do it.
I still have things left to do. Besides smoke. Otacon, why don't you jump off the ship with me?
I don't think so. I've still got things to do myself. And I don't even smoke.
Thank goodness that was a short briefing. Might actually get some gameplay in. Old son. Awesome. This didn't need to run in game, by the way. But because it is, that's why you're getting the choppy frames. Oh, Mei Ling, you put your cute hat on.
300 meters and still rising.
And the engines.
No problems to report.
Prepare to go full speed ahead and get the strike team ready for immediate launch.
Aye, aye, Captain.
How long until it surfaces?
About 20 minutes.
Right on schedule. When she surfaces and opens up her armor, we'll move in as planned.
Aye, Captain. Captain?
Yes?
This is my first real engagement.
I see. Your point?
At first, getting assigned to this ship was a big letdown for me. But the inaction was kind of a relief, too.
Mei Ling gives no fucks.
I'm scared.
It's okay. I'm scared, too. This is also my first time. But I'm not going to let it get to me, because I'm more scared of what'll happen if I run away. Nobody is going to die on my watch. This ship is going back to Hawaii in one piece. That, I promise.
Right. Thank you.
God, Mailing's gonna look around and like, God, I hope my promise works. This is a really, really impressive boat for one that doesn't see much action. Oh, cool slow motion walk. Akiba, have you visited the toilet already?
Shape to fight. Best to let him rest.
Right.
Without the system to protect them, everybody's losing their nerve. They say SOP's after effects are so bad that a lot of soldiers are deserting.
The only people I have left to rely on are Marilyn. Him.
Kind of an unknown quantity, isn't
you
it?
You fucking piece
I
of shit.
Up with a 9ID M82.
You
here. What are you doing here? I laundered these guys' IDs, then issued them new naked weapons, including that catapult you're gonna be riding.
I don't think
business
I'm.
Business has been slow ever since Liquid got his hands on the system.
I might be too
his
old for that.
Extra orders stopped coming in.
Ugh.
Now that all the weapons all over the world are locked, the only one still looking to fight would be you and yours. They tell me it's not economical to replace all that useless equipment on the battlefield with my stuff. So I made an extra special trip out here, just for you.
Drevin, do you even have the slightest idea what's going on here?
Of course I do.
Why?
See, when it comes down to it, the world's like this soda here. Once the bubbles are gone, I ain't got no use for it. It's worth nothing. I'm on the side of whoever needs me the most. You dig?
No, thank you. I don't drink, I just smoke.
If you need anything, just say the word. I'm setting up shop here for a spell.
What?
Enjoy it. Could be your last.
It is. I'm all out.
I gave my last
Looks
cigarette.
Like the last smoke will have to wait after all. Later.
Weird fellow, is
hey.
He?
Here.
Oh, thanks.
Say, Say smoking monkey. Oh boy.
There.
They're not going together.
Snake, can you hear me? Liquid's warship, Outer Haven, is a modified version of an Arsenal gear model stolen from the Patriots. Inside. It's crawling with Irving and other unmanned weapons. According to Naomi's data, Haven is crewed by a battalion of enhanced soldiers, each called from the best the PMCs have to offer. If Liquid succeeds in destroying JD and gaining control of the Patriot system, he'll make Haven his flagship, and his PMCs will spread like wildfire across the globe. And then, mankind's armed subjugation will begin.
Captain, Haven sighted.
Prepare to fire, main gun.
Right. Right, we're doing this. Let's go. Those guys ran away from a boat. Let's just get that right. A boat.
Listen closely. This is our last chance to stop Liquid from enslaving the planet.
Man, those are some thick textures on the on her like sleeve. Who would have thought that Meryl would come back? Not me, that's for sure. Oh, there it is. It's a big fucking railgun.
Railgun is exposed.
There it is. A naked nuke.
Let's finish it, Snake. Let this be our last battle. If we're responsible for Liquid sins, then the onus is ours to bear.
What the hell's an onus? Right. Oh boy.
Enemy moving to intercept.
Maintain full speed.
Failure will spell doom for the human race. You've got to stop them from using that railgun. Then annihilate GW.
Well, that's not something you want to see.
Fire!
Oh, the frame rate's not holding up. How? How many missiles does it have?
All hands, prepare for impact! Brace yourselves!
Why was that shot of Mailing's ass there? And also that MacBook. Reason why this game will never be on the Xbox, I guess. I guess they can always just retexture it. Alright, launch. Ah, that's a broken spine. So, yeah, we made it on board. If our lives considerably shorten. Considerably. And by that I mean a lot shorten. Ow! Unbelievable. I'm not young anymore, can't do cool landing shit.
Snake?
Where are you?
Sorry, it's my ankle.
Can you walk?
I think so.
Are you okay?
Hurt the hell of a lot more without SOP.
Makes you feel alive, doesn't it? What about Akiba?
He fell into the ocean. Snake, I'll catch up soon. You go ahead.
Dodger.
Meryl. Look on.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
We're in for a fight. There's a lot of them. Oh boy, 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 boy. Not the time.
Snake, can you hear me? GW has torn the ship's stern. Hurry!
Good job, Snake. You made it on board. Welcome to Haven. Enemy units are already on their way. Break through their defenses and find GW's server room.
All right, we gotta keep going. Here? Good lord. Well, there is... The war slum means sweet deals in Drebin's shop. Half off. Well, look, half off means you buy shit. Yeah. So, what about some rifles? Give me a... Machine gun sounds nice, actually. Take the automatic shotgun. And a big old machine gun. It's time to go all in. Yo, you guys want to sleep? No way. Where's my machine gun? Almost 200 rounds. Why am I not just not using this? Oh, that hurts. That's my rations. Very stressed out right now. Oh my goodness, that's not what I want to see. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Lady. That is definitely not good, is it? On charge. Ow. That. Probably not a good time right now, Olivan. Oh boy. What? Oh God, oh God, oh God. Oh my goodness, ow, wow, wow, we are. What am I getting hit from? All right, that's good now. That's enough. How are you not dead yet? You, that's enough as well. You survived a railgun shot to the face. Oh, come on, another one. I can't. Okay, I got it. They can't see me if I lie down. Come on, Snake, come on. Mash! Alright, I'm in. Alright, time to go customize this weapon. I ran out of suppressors. You know what, just give me 10. Take a look at the shotguns I have. Nope. Oh shit. Hell yeah, give me a dot sight. Drebin shop. Let's go buy some ammo for the railgun. Let's see. That's my I've got enough of my M4. That's good. Alright, I'm in. Where's that flower? Release my stress a little.
The corridor leading to GW, defended by directed energy weapons that emit certain types of microwaves.
Did you say microwaves?
If that's free, the waves start to evaporate.
Sounds like.
Oh god, this is like the best scene in the game.